Hi, today we will discuss about how to capture image using webcam. For that, for beginners, you have to install two hardware from software. So go to add-ons, get hardware support package, and click here USB webcam. Install this MATLAB support package for USB webcam, and then install other package OS generic video interface. Install this image acquisition toolbox support for OS generic video interface. Okay, that's it. And after install, we want to know how many webcam you have. So webcam list, this will give me my webcam is HP white version HD. And if I want to know the properties of my webcam, so I select cam 1 webcam. Give me the this give me the properties of my webcam, my webcam resolution, this another property. And now I want to know about my image acquisition information, that means adapter information. So I write here image acquisition hardware info. Okay, my hardware name is Win Video, and this is toolbox name, image acquisition toolbox. So Win Video is my adapter name, and there is a trigger parameter 1. That means this one referred to my webcam. So I define cam 1 equals video info. Okay, now my camera 1 is defined. I want to take I want to preview the image. So image acquisition tool. Okay, this give me a new screen, and if you push the button start preview, you will get that there is a lot of screenshot. This is the different types of snapshot that give you. So I okay, and then if you want to take a object snap, or that means snapshot, so I write here object get snapshot from cam 1. Wait for it, this will give me the cam 1 snapshot. In this time I want to tell about that I publish every week 2 or 3 new videos. So if you want to get more videos, please subscribe my channel, share, comment. Okay, thank you. And I want to preview my image object. Okay, this is my snapshot of my image. Okay, thank you for watching my video.